Hi,
I'm Tony from the commercial finance team, and this is What's New, the series where we unveil new features on Canva with the people who made them. Presentations are one of the fastest growing doc types in Canva. To date, we've had over 320 million presentations created. And now there's even more magic features to bring your presentations to life. Text and element animations, and my personal favorite, charts and graphs, as well as Google Sheet integrations. Let's get started. I'm here with Jess, who's a product designer in the video team, and she's going to tell us about some really cool things that she's been working on. Jess?
Thanks, Tony. So we've just released element animations, which gives you control over which elements you want to specifically animate on the page.
Jess, that sounds really, really cool. Do you want to tell us a little bit about why we developed this product?
So we've had page animations for well over a year now, which animates everything on your page. And individual element animations has been our number one requested feature by our community because it draws your attention to specific parts of the video or presentation, which helps you tell a great story.
Definitely sounds like that would be a very engaging story. Now, Jess, should we take a look at the product in action?
Sure, let's go. In Canva, when you're in the editor, you can find the Animate button in the toolbar here. If nothing is selected, the Animate button will animate everything on the page. If you select a particular element, such as text, the relevant animation style is shown. Preview the animation, like this. Clicking on the animation style will apply it to your element. You can toggle between element animations and page animations easily. And lastly, you can preview your creation, like this.
I'm so impressed.
Thanks, and it's also available on every device.
Stop it! Jess, thank you so much for coming on the show today. I'm here with Tyler, and I'm so excited. He's from the presentations team, and he's got some amazing news to share with us. Tyler, take it away.
I'm here to talk about improvements to our charts and data visualization tools here at Canva.
As a member of the finance community, I can just visualize all that extra time I'm gonna get back from having this amazing feature in the product. Do you wanna tell us a little bit more about how amazing it is?
Oh, it's great. We're launching new chart types as well as configurations, really allowing users to tell stories with their data. It's one of the most requested features we've had.
It's probably all the requests coming from me and the rest of the finance team, to be perfectly honest. Can't wait to use it. And you know what? I think it's time we demo it.
Oh yeah, I'd love to. In Canva, you'll find the new charts in the Charts tab here on the left. Add a stacked column chart and use the chart options to swap the X, Y axis. You can also paste the data from a spreadsheet like this. We also have new histogram charts here. You can also add a scatter plot chart like this, then use the Settings tab to adjust it.
Tyler, I'm so glad I was sitting down for all of that because I am seriously blown away with how cool all of that is. That was the best one.
Oh, thanks for having me.
I'd like to thank Jess and Tyler for introducing these amazing new features to Canva. Let us know what you think and tell us about your favorite feature in the comments below.
Welcome to the show.